Viewer discretion is advised.
Hey Erica, something's been bothering me.
What is it?
I think Derek is cheating on me. We barely talk anymore. He's always leaving earlier, and he's always acting like he's hiding something.
I don't really think he's cheating. I mean, he did get a job this month.
I know, but it still feels like he's cheating.
Well, if you really feel that way, I know a guy who can catch any cheater.
Well. Allow me to introduce myself to you lovely ladies. I'm Steve Randall, the undercover salesman. What do you girls need?
We need some stuff that'll help see if my boyfriend is cheating.
Well, you've come to the right place. Give me a photo of the cheater, and I will track him down with my high-tech equipment.
Here's the photo of my boyfriend.
Thank you. We will track him down and see if he's cheating. To watch our progress, turn to channel 3675.
Thank you so much for doing this, Steve.
My pleasure. But before you go, there's a small fee you have to pay.
Wait a minute, a fee?
Yes. All you have to do is show me your breasts.
What the hell? We're not doing that shit.
Done.
Hot damn. Alright, don't forget to turn to channel 3675 to see if your boyfriend's a cheater. Goodbye now.
Goodbye, Steve. Thanks for the service.
Well, let's turn to the channel.
Rosie. What the hell happened to you?
You turned to the wrong channel, slut.
Jeez, you don't have to be a little bitch about it.
Alright, there he goes. Alright, he's going inside the gas station. Alright, he just got a Snickers bar.
This is so boring. When are we gonna get to the action?
Keep watching, damn it.
Alright, he just paid for the Snickers bar and is leaving the gas station.
You ready for me, baby?
Yes, I'm ready for your baby.
Holy f***ing shit. That's Annabelle. What the hell are they doing?
Well, I'll be damned. He's licking chocolate off her stomach.
Wait a minute, babe. I feel somebody recording us. I knew it. You perv, I'm gonna kick your ass.
No.
Hey guys, what's up?
Oh hell no.
Zara, why are you dancing on my head?
Why were you with Derek?
How did you know?
We had Steve catch it on camera and we watched. Now why the hell were you with Derek?
Alright, when you went on your personal vacation, Derek and I started talking, and we kinda bonded a little. Can you forgive me?
No. Fetch.
Zara, nice to see you. Why are you so angry?
You cheated on me with Annabelle. Therefore, I will torture you.
Zara, I'm sorry. What the hell are you doing? Ow, you're squeezing my nuts.